holidays, all my beautiful pink angels, my pink squad, my pink sisterhood, the beautiful pink ladies. It's your girl Pinky, and y'all know I love you to pieces. I can't get enough of you genuine, beautiful, loyal ladies. Thank you so much for all that you do. Happy holidays, ladies. Y'all know Christmas time is your girl's favorite holiday, so I told you, you will be getting a lot from me. So make sure you like, share, subscribe, thumbs up, comment, all that great stuff, because I am full of joy, a bundle of joy. I love having fun. I love life. I love me. I love family. I love you. I wear my heart on my sleeves. But please don't cross me. Don't play me. Let me be happy. If my joy offends you, then all I can say is, you know, move on. But hopefully it doesn't, you know, life is not promised. And, you know, we just want to have fun. There's so much going on in the world. So there's nothing but wearing a beautiful smile and being nice and friendly and kind to one another. Let's be kind to one another and just enjoy each other and be helpful and be a blessing. So what I'm going to do today, and, you know, I'm going to randomly do it throughout the week. Sometime it'll be a CD and a movie. It may just be a CD. It may just be a movie. Or it's just going to be some Christmas cheer. But the first one that I'm doing for you ladies is something that I want to recommend to you. It is called The Best Man Holiday. Excuse me, ladies. This movie, hands down, is one of my favorite movies since last year when I went to the movies to see it. It did have me a bit emotional, especially after losing my father. I don't want to give it away. A lot of us have seen this movie, and then there's a handful of us or more that have not seen this movie or heard the CD. Once I heard the music that was, you know, featured in the movie, I was like, when that CD comes out, hands down, I must get it. Now, I know the CD and movie for the last couple of years during Black Friday, they were on sale. Like, the movie itself was $3, or you can get the bundle package, I think, was like $8, where you get the original Best Man plus the Best Man Holiday. And the CD was $5, and it was originally $13, then it went to $9.99, but then I saw it for $5. So I got a good deal on both. If you're able to get this, ladies, trust your girl Pinky. You know I would not lie to you or BS you. I want you ladies to, you know, have some laughter and as much fun as I have here with myself, my family, and my friends. You ladies just aren't here with me, but I still carry you close to my heart, and I think about you a lot. So this movie here, as I was stating, it's very funny, very comical. I just love the idea and the concept behind it. Now, I must warn you, the kiddos should be 18 and older, because there are some inappropriate scenes, but then there are some kids featured in here singing. Now, as parents, we know when a sex scene is coming up or when they're about to do something raunchy. So at that point, you may tell the kid to turn their head, close their eyes, go get, you know, some hot cocoa, something of that nature. That's if you don't want your child to see, you know, such things on television. Everybody's parenting is different from one another. That's just my suggestion. I know if Ali Poo was at a certain age when I saw certain scenes coming up, I knew it was inappropriate, that I haven't discussed with her yet, or I just felt like it wasn't in her age range, I would tell her to excuse herself. But yeah, on another note, like I say, this movie I give 5 stars, 2 thumbs up, very excellent. The CD itself is awesome as well. Let me show you the back cover of it. And I love this movie and CD. And here are some of the artists on here. You have Jordan Sparks, Mario, Fantasia, Charlie Wilson, R. Kelly, Mary J. Blige, John Legend, Monica, New Edition, I don't know how to say that, Emily, Neo, Jada Brown, and Jasmine Watkins, two of the kids from the movie, Marsha Ambrosius, and Anthony Hamilton. Now, the song I'm going to play for you is by Neo. I want to come home for Christmas. Now, this movie, or this music, excuse me, this song rather, that is getting ready to play by Neo was originally sung by none other than the soulful Marvin Gaye. But Neo did remake a classic, and it sounds bomb.com. So you ladies, please sit down, get you a cup of wine, hot cocoa, some hot tea, Listen to this song, tap your feet, wrap a few gifts, kiss your hubby, you know, even if you don't have a mistletoe or whomever you love it on right now, and just enjoy this. So I'm going to play this song for you. Please comment down below. Let me know what you thought about the song. If you see the movie, if you're interested in the soundtrack and the movie, and you would purchase it so we can discuss it. Y'all know how we doing the sisterhood. We family. So stay tuned. Here we go. Interruption, something going on with my aux cord while I'm trying to play it for you ladies. And I'm going to give you a little snippet of one that just, man, when I say I get on my feet and I get hype, OMG. It's one of my favorite girls, R&B singers. It's going to be from Fantasia, Lord have mercy. It's going to be from Fantasia, What Christmas Means to Me. Yes! Okay, ladies, hold on. I'm going to give you a little snippet of it now. Get you in the mood. Let happy holidays. Let's see. See if I can get that for you. Without the commercials. Probably not. La 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 la. It's coming, ladies. I hope you really enjoyed that. I thought that song was like really beautiful. What do you ladies think about that? Don't forget, comment down below. Be honest with me. Let me know what you think. Off this CD, listen to Fantasia. Come on, Fantasia. Here we go, ladies. I would suggest that you pick up the CD, have some fun with your kids, dance, laugh, all that beautifulness. Remember, God bless. I love you, ladies. Please be safe. Happy holidays. And until the next time we chat it up, God bless. Take care. Be kind to one another. Wear that beautiful smile. Kill them with kindness. Let nobody steal your joy because they didn't give it. Enjoy life because nothing is promised. And I truly care about you ladies, and I want all of you to be happy, okay? Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Let's get more people to join the sisterhood that have the same vibe and heart that we do. And let's continue to be a blessing to one another, okay, ladies? I'll talk to you later. God bless.